I could try and do Last Autumn and then shift to and do, yeah, I'll try this one again. See how it goes. For queen and country, God save the queen. Let's pack that stuff up. Yeah, start working, people. Sir, our employer wants us to. Oh, he's prepped the site for us. We got the they got the shaft built already, and they left some stuff for us to get started. Yep, I see. I see. And faster gathering is always helpful to get early on. Oh, I should get a law out the gate now, shouldn't I? Repatriation of bodies. I haven't tried on-site burials yet, so, and you can't use people's body parts in this one, so let's just try and get that. EME, new rules in effect. I do not want to entertain people, yeah, get sick and shit. Let's yeah, build that street, and next thing to research. I mean docks. Shift's over. Stow your tools. Yeah, stop playing around with the shaft. Bad. I might consider ceremonial funerals, maybe. We'll see. Alright, I guess we just keep going here. Fine. I'll try providing shelter soon. Oh, that seems like a good one to have, actually. Sure. We have time for it now, apparently. God damn it. Start collecting your wood, people. Come on, get moving. Time to work. Yeah, time to work. You pokey bastards. I don't think I'm in hard mode. We'll see, if someone dies quickly, then I'll know I might still be in hard mode. But it feels like people are getting or pokey when it comes to getting stuff. I know I got docks, but I think next I'll have to get sawmills just because I need wood. I do need to build more tents, though, as well, which sucks. Choo-choo! We can start with wood there. That'll be fine. Yeah, motivation rises. Also, I should probably make a cookhouse very soon. Like, first thing tomorrow. Because I guess people just don't eat for a couple days. Two homeless people fell ill. Lovely. Yep. We'll see what we can do to make him more motivated. Rise and shine. We've got work to do. I do want to get the telegraph station before too long. Let's get a cookhouse first. Oh, it doesn't fit! That's just barely too big. Well, we're gonna empty this out there, and see, where's that wood pile? Should be a pile of wood soon. Well, regardless, come on, put your backs in it, guys. Alright, forager's... Wait, that's... Oh, yeah, only 10. That's good. That's what we want. Actually, yeah, I can max it out. Okay, people should be less hungry now. That's good. Oh, that's a good spot for medical post. There we go. see. Can't get drawing boards yet. Let's get profile manufacturers. We will need that before long. Okay, here's the wood pile. Get some people on that at least. I mean, honestly, I can get people off of the steel. Well, they'll be off the steel soon enough. Or, I'll put them on the wood first. I need wood more than I need steel. Chapel. Rules and regulations have changed. Get some rest, people. Too much rest. All right, out of wood, but good thing we have all this wood here. I'm gathering resources powered by the docks. We need a fishery, fishing harbor, or forager's camp. So the sign says, yes. New law. Evening service. Drawing boards, I do want fisheries still. Oh, the wood pile is depleted, so let's put those guys on. Oh, both of them are depleted now. If I can build a sawmill, I think I should. And I guess in the meantime, I can put some people on a coal pile. Folks, enough work for today. I'll provide shelter in a couple days. Yeah, give me some time. I'm not really using coal as much as I'm using wood right now, so I think I need more wood rather than coal. I think that makes sense, right? Homeless person fell ill. It's unfortunate. Let's see. Fishing harbor. Oh, I need more wood. Son of a bitch. There we go. Fishing harbor. And now base. I think I need a telegraph station still before anything else. Because because maybe you'll start requesting shit. God damn it, was wood always this scarce? No, 40 people available. I mean, we could use more engineers, I think. Let's get a core, some engineer. I mean, I need people too, though. Like workers. Sure, that works. The line is open. Yep, we can order shit, which I like. I don't know why we can't order wood, but whatever. Like, would you believe it? We can't order wood. Boom, fishing harbor.
Shift's over. Stow your tools.
Oh crap, new tech. Faster reloading? Yeah, shelter promise has been fulfilled, so motivation should rise. Good. Let's do sustain life. Jeez. Jaded. Choo-choo. Time to go to work. Let's get the profile of manufacturers going. Honestly, fine, sure. Go to an engineer's tent, whatever. I need more than that many people here. We have a lot of wood now, so I can take some people off of this. And put them into here. And start making those profile manufacturers. Ooh, more people, I like that. Though now they're all homeless, that's a little annoying. I need more docks too, so I can get steel. Yeah, get that out of there. Reloading station, let's do that. Oh, and I, of course, need to order more shit. I will improve safety labor safety proceed. Oh god damn it. Well, soon.
The shift's over. Time to grab a bite.
Safety procedures. Yep, slowly but surely. We're days ahead of schedule, so it's fine. See, need a few more of those, so let's get moving in that way. I can't put anyone on there yet anyway, so let's just not bother. Next law is probably going to be about gruel, because I need more food.
Come on, get moving. Time to work.
Cool, reloading station. Oh yes, and next research. Protective structures are helpful, but I don't really want that right now. I'll need a machine shop before long, so let's get that going. New law. Administration. You guys are getting soup. Gruel, whatever. Slop. No, I don't need to make another tent yet. Good. Let's say, sorry guys, but when it comes down to it, it's just more effective that way, okay? Oh, and time to order more. I need a lot more workers. Excuse me. Oh yeah, let's put people on there and Let's drop people off the sawmill and put them on this reloading station. I'm actually getting quite a lot of wood, which is good. That's what I need. Part of it, anyways. New laws, okay. Do I want to make a pub yet, or do I want another labor law? Two shifts or extended shifts? Working two shifts needs double manpower. Extended shifts, then. Rules and regulations have changed. Get on up. Work's not gonna wait. Alright, we should be able to make the shaft structure then. Empty that out there. Max that out. I guess make it slightly safer. Slightly. Machine shop. Let's get that steel collected, please. How is there nothing there? There we go. Okay, definitely, yeah, don't need you there. Boink. Boink. Get moving, guys. Keep her moving. Jeez. You guys reload like molasses. Five days ahead of schedule, though. That's good. You're working extended shift. I don't want to give people extra rations. It's a terrible idea. Let's give him a pub instead. Yeah, we'll call it The Hole. It'll be a great public house. All right, well, toxic gases, that sucks. Reloading station. I need the food. Sorry. Tell the fishermen to be a bit better at what they do. Finer mesh. Yeah, let's get more fish. These guys definitely will be working longer hours. New laws. Yeah, bare knuckle bouts. Have fun doing the fisticuffs. Steel. We need steel now. We need other stuff too, but we need steel most of all. Come on, make the road to the pub. Good, good. Motivation rises. Choo choo! Next thing has to be the ventilation plant. There's nothing else I can justify getting right now. Oh, there we go. I don't need to have people on this coal pile, actually. Let's not have people on that coal pile just because of that fact. Order shipment. There we go, let's get the ventilation plant before we get in trouble. Optimized material. Less time to make stuff is good. Very good. Okay, nothing else in range. I will get rid of you, and all the workers will go here. So when the new people come here, they'll have places to be. That's good. Four days ahead of schedule still. Good, good. How much am I getting per hour? Yeah, I'm getting way more per hour than I can remove, so let's do that. Medical post upgrade might be proven, considering people are trying to clog that up a little bit. I mean, bath towels are good, I think. Oh, you want these next to people, actually. I misunderstood how these worked the first time around. Uh-oh. Keep working. Only 5 people died, come on. No, we couldn't have saved them, come on. We need more workers, because some of them are no longer here. It's a bird. Shoo it away. Well, that takes up some coal. Oh, definitely want to use that. Help increase motivation. I'll switch to normal meals. That'll reduce discontent a little bit. Let's get forager carts, because I realize that's still your scout, essentially. I should be still using it as a scout. Me not doing that is actually extremely stupid. Like, extremely effing stupid. Gonna get another beer, be right back. Alright, we are back. So. Great, they're on strike. I guess I can pass short shift. Who should we lean on? The first strike is over, but won't be the last. We need to address the labor issues if we're going to finish the generator on schedule. Workers won't be given a bigger voice. While engineers promise, your results will rely on their proven expertise. I mean, last time I tried with engineers and failed, but I do want to actually win with them. Hey people, get some wood so I can make a factory inspectorate. Make the damn road. Fifteen citizens must be available? Jeez, that's a lot. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I do need him to... having someone to explore is definitely a good thing to have. It's a necessary thing to have. Resources, steam sawmill. Our sawmill upgrade, let's see it even better. Nice and quick. Move on. How about a sawmill right there? This is a chonky building. Put it right by the cemetery. No foreshadowing there at all. Censor the letter. Steam sawmill get wood even faster. So which one of these has more steel? 84 versus 82. Alright, you're gonna empty. You can fill up when you are gonna become a coal dock very soon. Move on. Collapsed mine? Ooh, that might have some goodies. I don't need more people. And I need some engineers to work in there. Boom, I at least got it built. I just need the road to be built to it. There we go. Oh, I can get workers off of that and get rid of that sawmill. Put people on that one now. Max out them there, and how I put some more workers on that. Let's build a machine shop. I'm gonna need that soon enough. Move on. Lost crates. Ooh, that looks good. Excellent. Steam sawmills. Let's put at least some people on a coal pile, I guess. And actually, I don't really need to change anything to coal just yet. Like, I should probably consider it, but... Like, the issue, I can collect coal over here. Let's put, like, 5 people on that. Start collecting coal, you slackers. Efficient gathering, how about that? Take that. Finders keepers. Keep it for engineers. Let's make it more efficient. Hey, we got the first thing built up. Good. To... There we go. House of Pleasure would help with the motivation, but then I have to deal with other shit. Crowded quarters are comfortable quarters. Labor. Overseers. I want internal promotion first. Oh no, I have to do short shift. Rules and regulations have changed. We'll double our efforts, London. We got this. Maybe. I don't know if I want to do coal just yet. There's a lot of coal there still. Yeah, let's stay on steel. Those boats need to get here more quickly. Someone was injured during a bout. Good job, guys. Good job. Yeah, I'll keep the resources. Let's go back to the construction site at this point. Prayer service. And time to go back to Gruul. Let's build more tents, I guess. Great. It's birds, guys. They're birds. Mechanical calculators, let's get that. Oh yeah, I don't need that, so. Boom. Well, actually, I don't need all of them. Okay, we need 5 in there right now. Let's get that cleared out, and then we'll change things around a bit more. Work standardization. Overseers. I think it's fine to have overseers. Yeah. Another cushy job for the engineers. Well, cry more. Hunting grounds. How much food do we really have? We have enough food, I guess. If we are willing to feed them gruel, we can get enough food. Just gotta be really careful about it. I won't address that right now. Steam reloading station. Say there, let's make a reloading station, I guess. Maybe 10 structural profiles, so 2, 3, 4, 5. We can't quite get that. Oh, let's get them out of there and dump them in there. Good. Oh, definitely need to order more people. when you actually staff these damn towers. Overseer's offices are built. Small waterfall. Let's say, should this not be active now? Oh, do I need more? I have coal, though. Oh, on. Wow, I did not realize that was a thing there. Yeah, let's leave that off for now, actually. Definitely keep that on, because safety is important here. Very important. If it wasn't 3 days ahead of schedule, I would maybe consider turning that off. But enough ahead of schedule, I don't think I want to do that. Sawmill range extension. Let's get that. Let's put a worker in the pub and then an engineer in the workshop. I think that's a bit more efficient. Move on, the rapids. Sir, we noticed one of our engineers sending very long letters to Aunt Bertha almost every day. They regard family and religious matters and seem innocuous, but the German-sounding name of his aunt raised our suspicions. We found that by rewriting certain letters, we can form sentences such as shaft rotor or iron coupler. We also found flu rhino and keckle grand, but this might be code. What should we do about this engineer? Intercept his letters. Why are you on strike? Take more food, please. It's safe, you whiners. Safety improvements. Ooh, those are both good. Ooh, how about efficient fans? That's good. Store more steel. Store more food rations. Let's give them better meals for at least a little bit. Great. Mountain Lake. I do want to be able to steal that shit. The stuff that they have. Put at least 5 people there. Say, why can't I do that? Does it cost food rations or what? Or do I need more engineers there, maybe? That makes sense if I need more engineers there. Yeah, I'll make safety equipment. It sounds like a good plan. You guys are going to a normal working hours, though. Maybe not, I guess. Nah, you're a scout. You're not actually getting food. We're doing the Fish Burger King achievement. Cocaine in the food. Take more food for right now. God, you guys are being obnoxious as hell. I don't need that anymore, so let's dump them into here. Let's get the difference engine. Fine. I wonder, does that get rid of short shifts as well? It does not. Okay. Motivate. Get motivated, people. Work. How can that be gaining strike? That boat needs to get here. And back onto Gruul we are. To make sure we have enough food. For you whiny bastards. I'm too afraid to even change shift type right now for a certain reason. Rusting rails? Okay. Don't need quite need security outpost. I think work standardization would be a good thing though.
New company rules are in place.
Oh no. No, not actually having to make you guys do stuff. That's unfair or some shit, I don't know. That's all I need to be there, that's all I'm gonna have be there for right now. Start at least piling up some coal there. So I really wanted this. Ooh, boosted cards. Honestly, these are all some pretty good things here in the food and health parts. General construction stuff is also pretty nice, but and so is this. Oh man, all of these are nice. I love them. Let's get the advanced fishing though, because I've been struggling to keep up with food this whole time. Closed tavern. Okay. Ooh, toxic gases will fall tomorrow. That's nice, at least. Demon drink. Alright, give it less time for the pub to be open. Speaking of the pub, gonna have one more, at least another beer. BRB.